I'm at least at back reporting.
I just think
if you think Noah is just a financial genius, Noah does it all.
Noah Che, except for park. This is the worst parking job I've ever seen in my life. That boy Noah. I think you should stay here. It's bigger. Just go.
You're probably the best financial advisor on the planet. Parking, I don't know.
Hey man, it's hard, man. You driving somebody else's car.
I've been there. I drove Broner's car last time in Cincinnati. I said, what's wrong with you? I'm like, I don't know the streets. I don't know the car.
It's a big ass car.
Hey, when I see why you looking like Frank.
No, what's up, man?
Good,
you
alive? Yeah, yeah. All right.
You know everybody in this KP? Yeah.
What's up, my man?
What brought you here tonight? Tell everybody.
Brandon, you know the Wasses. Yep. I'm supporting them. They know Jim.
They done turned it. They done put music on now.
You've been boxing all summer, and yeah. Now they're opening up a gym. How cool is that?
It's real cool.
Now they got
the band. Come here a few times, work out, check it out. But it's cool just to see them, you know, opening their own gym and everything.
How different is boxing than basketball workout-wise? Because basketball is so easy for you, it's natural, you dominate.
I mean, everything, the coordination, the speed, the strength, everything, you know, it's a totally different thing, but it definitely helps with your coordination in a much different way than just playing basketball.
Not only that, but no one's going to mess with you now in the league. Ricky Funes has you ready to take anyone down.
I know, right? He does.
Okay.
Look, he might find his first opponent.
Yeah.
Nick.
Let's do it, man. Hey, pleasure, man. Great season, man. Good luck.
So I got to ask you this really quick. You talked to Mayweather in camp. You remember you came, it was like 3 in the morning.
Yeah.
He was there.
Yeah, he was with us, yeah.
What do you think of his performance against McGregor?
It was expected, you know. It was definitely was your money's worth. You know, it was a great fight, but you know, it was expected. What Mayweather did, what he was supposed to do.
My last question: Canelo Triple G's coming up. Who do you like in that one?
I don't know. That's gonna be a good one. You know, I'm excited to see. I can't wait till that fight come up. Just from a boxing fan perspective, you know, it's hard to pick one.
Okay, how do you tell the difference between Brandon and Marcus, for those who can't tell the difference?
Everybody knows the patch on the head, man.
Patch.
Yeah, he's tall. He can see the shit.
All right, thanks, Amar. VisitReport.com, Lasik Mike reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. VisitReport.com, I'm Lasik Mike reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Lasik Mike. Take a step back. Now, it's Lasik Mike.